We'll go ahead and skip past. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy, Addictive Gaming, here back with another stream. Watching. And in today's stream, we're playing some more Dead Island 2. Oh. Damn, that track smacks. Okay, I got you. Pop open a cold one too for you. Typing in my email. Typing in my email. Typing in my email. Oh, typing in my email. Do, 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 do. Of course. Come on. I have to reload the page again. Do 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 do. Hi, Ninja, how's it going? But yeah, Devin ended up getting, I don't know. It was $8, I guess, on Steam, so he decided to get it. Did you ever get Dead Island 2? $70. No, I'm finished. I'm live streaming Dead Island 2. Awesome. Got that weapon. Cool. Yeah, no, this game's pretty fucking gory, dude. It's fucking awesome. I don't think I've ever seen better gore in a game. I would definitely suggest this one over Dying Light 2. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna take a hit real quick.
Never imagine.
Wrong place, sorry. I think. I don't know. It's somewhere. Where is it? LA. Fucking his skull smashed in, motherfucker. Jolly good indeed, sir. Now where is this bastard's secret stash at again? I don't remember. You mind buggering off, you little shit? You ain't no match for me, motherfucker. Boom! Well, some good that did me. Do I still have that fucking waypoint placed down? I do. Nice one, Will. Gonna move that. Oh shit! Get out of here, Scotty! Awesome, I got another guitar. Okay, let's find out where Joe's kick-ass, how to get Joe's kick-ass stash real quick. Let's look it up. Because there's no way I'm gonna fucking look around the map for an hour, half an hour to an hour just to find some fucking notes, flash collectibles. Joe's staff room key, do I have that? Yep. Surfing and skate rentals. Here. Here we go. Here's a YouTube video about it. Okay. Shut up, bitch! Shut your mouth! You don't need to scream. Well, I'm gonna make you scream later. Nope, there it is.
Joe's a gearhead. If he's constantly tinkering on his car, he'll stash the cash under the truck seat where his arms can keep it warm.
I'm gonna need to kill one of these guys for a,
Oh.
Joe spills the beans after all. Is it possible I spoke too soon? Premature insultulation. They say it happens to everyone.
Really, you motherfuckers respawned? Motherfucking Scotty bitch! Fuck out of here!
Look at all this! Joe, apologize! You're a fine fellow.
Oh, nice! And I got another, curveball. Let's go! Electric bomb. Sounds more useful than a Molotov, so... And I got primed crowbar. First I said primal earlier. Killing zombie boosts the recharge rate of your active curveball item. Interesting. Give this motherfucker a try. Boom! Damn! Fucked his ass up. He didn't know what the fuck to do. Oh, I'm missing one more fucking wire, are you shitting me? What? Blade arm? Hold up, there's gonna be a zombie with blade arms? Okay. Not with blade arm. You're right. Pretty sure, yeah. We'll just go ahead and put up my weapon. I doubt I'm ever gonna use guns. Let's see what kind of. Oh, yeah, Halpern Hotel Quest. Caustic X Bomb? Yo, that sounds pretty fucking rad. I don't know, though. Yeah, we'll go ahead and go do the main mission real quick. We'll go do that instead. But before we do, I must take a piss. Okay. Back on the mic. I'm just gonna run past all these motherfuckers. I'm sure pick everything back up from over there.
Jim bodies Moose and Dylan hung out behind Lenny's. Dylan! Hey, give over! I don't need... Shit! I'm sure we can settle this amicably, boy. Then let's get into it, you melter!
Come on, you bastard! Oh, fuck off, I'm dead. Nope, and I saved myself. Now I'm dead. Come on, game. Put him trial and skips it. You won't be needing those arms anymore, boy. Boom! And boom, you're done. Flammable fluid, finally! I went forever to forget that fucking material.
To recap, I've met the Bride of Frankenstein and this Dylan idiot who enjoyed being on fire. Let's not end up a hulked out mess like them.
Oh, nice! A purple superior shotgun. Nice. Nice. Nice.
Alex owes me a few points after that. That's for sure.
Aww. Ooh, actually. Nope, can't go in there. Okay, I've already been over there. I think I've explored this area to its max. Oh, besides right here. I haven't been over here before. Nice. Got that Fury backing up and running. Up and running. Come out of the back of that van, motherfucker. Nope. Boom. Let's go and switch up weapons a little bit. Let's go over to this Bowie knife. Damn. Four quick swipes and they're done for, Jesus. But I'm still not as good as one-shotting them with a heavy yet. Did I ever explore all the way up here? Everything up here? Let's find out. Need one more flammable liquid. I was very near. And you don't have it, of course. Well done.
Again.
I have literally a lot of fucking materials of everything else but scrap, of course.
Myself as a chef.
I guess I need to talk to the one dude in here.
It's done.
Both of them?
Both.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Respectful? If you call splattering their undead corpses around Venice respectful, then sure. If not, well, you might have picked the wrong lass for the job.
Told not to skip leg day. Every time.
You've got a good head in you. This place you've got here will hold up for a while. But why don't you and the boys come with me to the Sterling Hotel? Can't say no to reinforcements, comfy beds, on-site doctor.
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
I'll post a glowing review, if you think it'll attract customers.
Nah.
So, any tips for getting to the Sterling?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Grand. Look after yourselves till I see you again, huh?
Two hits for her with that. Damn. But my durability's almost fucking gone with it. Damn, Bowie knives. Bowie knives last for shit. Oh shit, apparently I have another side quest in there. Not going to the militarized zone yet. Fuck that. I'll go in here except this side quest.
All right, there. You need some assistance.
Oh shit, is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
Well, us live ones should stick together. Bet I can find them.
Doubt it. Somewhere over here in Mumbard Studios. And trust me, do not want to come here.
Oh, darling. By now, I'm used to far worse than Monarch Studios could throw at me. Go on, let me help.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching for the gas in the sunset. One with a giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
Okay, interesting. Very, very interesting. War cry. Interesting. Oh yeah. Yeah, I keep forgetting to use my dash strike. Boom! Shut your mouth, bitch! Boom! Just like that. Still can't open it, damn. Thought maybe now I'd pick up something for it, but I guess not. I mean, I could go back to the Harbinger Motel or hotel. Slob on this cock, slobbing on this dick, slobbing on this cock. Ah, piss off, you fucking cunt.
Fun day at the beach for the whole family.
They're like landmines almost.
Hello? Anyone there? Right. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard. Didn't want to go in there anyway. That tent over there looks way more fun.
Something blew my way through the fence. I'm sadly mistaken. Battery generator. Interesting.
Didn't want to go in there anyway. That tent over there looks way more fun.
Nice. Nice blue pistol. Sweet. There was no point of coming in here at all? What? No fucking shot. Wow. Fucking big ass troll. Yeah, well, you all can eat a giant fucking dick.
Digging the vibe in a Halloween sort of way.
Nothing else. Okay. Send in there. Do this. Yeah, let's do it.
Ugh. Emergency lockdown of some kind. Got to be an override.
There it is. Oh, it just ends right there. Interesting.
Love what you've done with the place. Seems the officer of the day had the code. Ah, a duty roster. Which day did things go tits up? The fella on duty was Hicks.
Do any of these dead boys look like a Hicks?
Well, he's definitely dead now. That's for sure.
Just need Hicks's tags now. Last seen going for a shite. Class.
Poor lad, I chopped him up already. If I like this kind of challenge, but boom! Stomping your bitch ass head. Chop off your leg and do the same thing to your bitch ass. Boom! Off with your head. Or pop goes your head. We're just running past the rest of these. Well, Mr. Streamer. Sure, we won't run past you then. Boom! Thanks for the fucking leaky implants, bitch. Fuck it, I'll use it. Why not? I'll use my fury mode on all these motherfuckers. Boom. Pretty sure that's all of them dead. I killed them all with ease. How nice. Oh shit, some more spawned behind me again. This is good.
If you don't want me in here, I definitely want to know what's in here.
Right?
How are these soldiers meant to work around this many traps all over their gaff?
Thank you.
is the start of a beautiful but bloody relationship.
There's limited storage in the game, are you shitting me? Wow.
I'm just keeping things interesting.
Get over here and explain yourself. You always do the opposite of what you're told.
You dangle the juicy carrot of a full military squad to back me up and expect me not to take a nibble? You're on the wrong end of the bullet, soldier. Stupid. Lesson learned. Admit it. You're a little bitty bit happy to see a friendly face again.
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
That's just a Saturday night. Try some honey to sweeten the pot, because vinegar don't wash with me.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
I think you and I are gonna be friends after all.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Buppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Can't say I'm so innocent. Well, go on then. How do I deal with the pits? A metric ton of deodorant?
Fire. Burn them all. First floor. Back entrance. Assuming you're still up for this.
Looked like I could interact with it. Eat an ass, woman. Fuck off. Damn, that's a big ass fucking explosion. Holy shit. God damn. Oh, fuck me. A lot of them are starting to become immune. We'll pile this fucking one since they're all weak zombies anyways. Fucking start ragdolling them around. Boom! Dude, I saw his fucking eyeball hanging out of his skull, and that was fucking dope. There you go, buddy. You can ignite it. Why didn't he ignite it? Ignite, damn you! Ah, there it goes! Ah! Almost burned alive.
You're supposed to be burning. Jeez.
Fire spewing hostile. Oh god, he's instead of fucking just toxic shit, it's fucking now. Breathing fire, basically. That's insane. You shitting me, motherfucker? I pull that electric. Actually, you know what? Fuck this motherfucker. I'm just gonna blast his ass away. Just a little bit of this, and a little bit of that. MC Spitfire! Come here, motherfucker, I'ma fuck you up, pussy. Hee-wee! Completely out of ammo for the pistol, again. Nice. Ah, well, I still have a sporting rifle inside of my inventory anyways.
Quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
Only one of my many talents.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Not to be grim, but there were soldiers in those pits.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
What recent wars can you think of that you call conventional? Anyway, this mess is up to the scientists to win.
I already got science on my team. You should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
Told ya. Many talents. Including being immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. It might be more useful than I thought.
I'd be even more useful with a brave soldier watching my rear. What do you say, darling? Partners?
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck. Hey, you're not serious about going Ocean Avenue, right?
As opposed to all the safe, non-suicidal route options I have?
Dude, I just got so much fucking money from that. Jesus.
I could always stay here with you.
Objection withdrawn. You're safer out there.
Match level of this, match level of that. Nice. That's fucking huge, baby. Get fucked, loser! Awesome, I got a Fury special card. Interesting. Vomit caustic bile on unsuspecting zombies. Interesting. Very exciting indeed.
I'm not gonna lie. It's tough beyond this gate.
I feel like that might be an understatement. Look, I'm just gonna wing it. Sound good?
Well, if anyone can, you can.
You're damn right, Lethy. I am fucking shit up. Fucking mowing through these goddamn zombies, bro. Fuck yeah. Make sure nothing. Aha, there's another med kit. Fucking hurry up! Yeah. I believe that is it. Yeah, no, I'm enjoying the fuck out of this game, man. I'm already, like, almost 20 hours into it, I'm sure. Sure didn't. Oh, are they? $12 for Final Fantasy 1, that's pretty cheap. Shit, almost makes me want to play Final Fantasy. Because I like turn-based combat, so I wouldn't mind that. So? I don't know the story of Final Fantasy. Is what? Is what out? Oh, Oxenfree 2? Yeah, I'm playing that one when that comes out. Yes. Yeah, I've seen the trailer for it. It's very interesting. It's, you start off in a cave, and I think you're miners? You're a set of cave explorers or miners or something? Yeah, I think you're a pair of spelunkers. Or cave miners, or one of the two. Ocean Avenue. Wow, this is not what I expected. Okay, fuck. Sterling Hotel here? Yeah, it is. Okay. Wow, so I was thinking Sterling Hotel was going to be a thing on its own, but no, it's just part of this bigger area. Nice. Thank God, I'm happy for that. Ooh, blueprint. What was that for? Primed. Killing them, I don't care about that. When am I gonna be able to do this fucking upgrade? I want it so f- I can finally do it! I have enough. Are you gonna buy it, Ninja? Dead Island 2. No, it was actually... How many gigs was it? It's like 8. It was really small. Yeah, oh, sorry, 20 gigabytes. 19.94 gigabytes. Hey man, all I did was press info. Well, I don't know what to tell ya. The game says it's taken up. Maybe? I mean, PS5 version does look pretty good than the PS4. But... I wouldn't mind having somebody to slay zombies with. True. Yeah. You big ass motherfucker. Oh yeah, I got something for your bitch ass.
Hotel security. No bother.
Nice. Demolished every single one of them. Stop pumping the counter and jump over it, please. Damn, 2 grand? I fucking big dick pumping out here. Ding. Oh, hello, Mr. Crusher, man. Prepare to die from my dagger. Talk about dying from a thousand cuts. Crack your fucking legs, bitch! Give me them kneecaps, pussy! Hurry! Batter's up! Aw. Fucking fatso, get off of me, bitch. Let's retrieve you that. Batter's up! Boom! Stomping your head now. Ooh, this is gonna hurt your back. Ooh. Damn. Damn, an explosion to top it off. Ooh. Cheap ass bitch. Fucking $21. Oh, nice. A burst fire carbine. Cool. Ah, dude, there's multiple floors to this bitch? Yo, that's cool. Fucking mall is huge. Apparently it's a Sapling Hotel or whatever. Sterling Hotel. That's what it is. And I just died. Yes. Man, I should get some peanut butter and jelly. Why didn't I think of that? Why don't I make myself PB&Js for dinner every day? The fuck? I should make PB&Js with my ramen noodles every day. I think that's what I'll do from now on. I'll go to the store tomorrow and pick up some... No, because I can't afford any food or anything like that right now. Oh, I do make bank. I just don't have enough money at the moment. Sometimes I run a little bit low. I'm not really running low. Everything's going towards bills from this paycheck. So I'm not able... Yeah, I already did my fair bit of spending. This game I got for free from my stepdad. He bought it for me, so... I was very grateful. You lied to me. Man, I'm fucking starving, dude. Maybe if I'd stop smoking so much. Anybody else? Motherfuckers? God damn, how many fucking firefighters are up in this bitch? Does somebody have a fucking bachelor party or something, bro? There sure ain't no fire in here. I don't like how the music just straight up stopped. Mystery goodie box. Needs mystery goodie box code. But I want what's inside of the goodie box.
I want it now.
Do it. Fuck it. Do it. Mountain, do it.
No, take us with you. No. No, please don't. Don't leave me.
I need you for content.
Wait a minute.
They look human to you.
So.
Well, okay then. Humans can be redeemed. Don't need to waste a bullet on this one. Hey, keep up the good work, please. Hey, I'm Dr. Reed, but you can call me Ruben. Let's talk in my office.
I'm Danny. Called you from Bel Air. You said the seat.
Hey, guys, shh. Awkward. I'm glad you made it. Really glad, but you gotta keep your specialness. Down low. If you really are what we've been looking for, then CDC is gonna want to talk to you.
So Doctor, he doesn't want to take his shot.
Luther. Hey, don't worry. It's just gonna pinch a bit. Let's keep walking. Where was I?
CDC's gonna.
Right. The CDC is gonna. Hey. I told you to stay off that foot. You want me to cut it off? Come on. Hey, come this way. So glad you're here. Now they're gonna send a chopper to pick you up and take you to Colorado. Just you. So, I don't want my people here getting hope when they got none. You understand?
None. They're not planning to just leave everyone here, are they?
Oh, we'll be okay. Fall over 9 times and you get up 10. That's what I always say. But you got a miracle in your blood. If we can get
interesting.
To Colorado,
hey, Tara. By the way.
Humanity has a chance.
Humanity. Everyone like. So when do I leave?
Well, I need to let them know you're here first, and then I.
We're out of food! We need to sweep those apartments before someone else cleans them out!
No, Tisha. We gotta put that on hold. This person here is our new priority.
Danny, how's she cutting?
They're more important than people starving?
Yeah. I mean, kind of. I can't really talk about it right now, but...
That's fine. Look, you stay here. I'm gonna go with these guys. Hey, we'll be back soon.
Hey, you do not go outside without me. They can handle it.
Hey, Doc, you know we ran out of food? What's the plan?
Dad! I am not a little girl anymore. I have to do my share.
Yeah. Obviously, you've lost your mind. There are terrorists out
just
there
that
you...
I just let her go, Doc. She wants to be
Jimmy,
part of the team.
Jimmy, I am talking to my daughter.
I'm sick of talking. Jimmy's right. I need to do something.
After all that's happened, she's gonna let you out of my sight.
Oh,
she's gonna let you turn into one of them like your mother.
Ouch.
Tisha, I'm sorry. But I can't lose you.
I shouldn't put this on you. It's not fair.
I should just go without even asking.
You want to stay top dog? You let your daughter take her chances just like everyone else.
Jimmy, I have got enough things to be focusing on without your bullshit.
Sure. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a smoke.
Yeah, you do that.
The fuck you looking at?
A flapping floral fool?
I need to radio CDC, but I don't want to draw too much attention to you, so... Look, you make yourself at home. And I should have some good news soon, okay?
Grand. I'm as knackered as a three-legged workhorse.
Okay, let's air fry up some pizza, ladies and gentlemen. Autophage. So if you're infected, now you've unlocked your first card tainted by the autophage. Hell yeah, that's worth the risk. Nice. That piss took you a while. I'd say you grabbed yourself something to drink, and it's not my cum. Oh, petting. That's a good cat then. You could have it no other way. That's a cat's job, to piss you off. You know, that's why people get one. It's just not because it makes people more calm or more sensitive or anything like that. No, no. Finally made it to the Serling Hotel. Awesome, because now that means I can get those DLC weapons that I've been so desperately, not really desperately, but want to try out. Oh yeah? Predator? Is it gonna be Predator? No. Oh, it definitely was. Why the alien? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why do they speculate alien? Out on Alien Day. Yeah, no, that's pretty good speculation. Well, I'm pretty sure my pizzas are done. Just a wee bit longer. We're just sitting here listening to random dialogue because, I'm busy making pizza. Here we go. Yep, this is the guy we get our weapons from. The homewrecker and the eye poker, I believe. Or, no, eye opener. Hell yeah.
The only reason people are looking up to him is he's a doctor. He's not real. Related to zombies, zombies see blood. They dive head first into that shit and part to seize themselves.
Oh, okay. Well, have a good night, Ninja. Goodbye. Well, there goes Ninja. That's okay. We'll take a bite of this pizza real quick. Nice, nice. 721 damage, Jesus Christ. Nice. Let's see how much that mace is worth. We will go ahead and buy that. We will buy that.
God, the finest kitchen in the world. You want to know who that
one? He's not there. Someone got sick. I need to tell him about Bob.
The doc's coming back, right?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
And Bob is?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Oh, it's my new perfume. La Caca by Chanel. But I was looking forward to a steamy shower. I'll go check on old Bob.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
Got it. I'll go take a look.
We won't last long without water.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry about the welcome. Can't be too careful. You gonna sit at the bar and bitch, or do something to help out?
Detective Danny's on the case. Find the boiler room, locate the main valve. Stay where you are, Bob. I'm on my way.
Talk about scaring the shit out of me. What the fuck? Okay. had to drink some water there. Damn it, I meant to peel, but I wouldn't pop it at the last second. Get out of here, motherfucker. How did I die? I'm at... What? What the fuck? No. Kidding. I don't really mind. It gives me a moment to pack another bowl. After I go wash off my hands real quick from that pizza. From that greasy ass pizza. Pizza. Tomorrow I'm probably gonna stream some more Kingdom Hearts, by the way. Some more Kingdom Hearts 3 Chain of Memories. Let's see here. Let's pack some quick one. Yeah, you know what? This one's just fine. It's a good nugget size. Okay, let's kick into that. Okay, let's retry this. Oh, damn. Shut your mouth, bitch. Boom! Wait, I'm gonna send this motherfucker flying. Oh, come on. Thorn! No. Boom! Straight against that. Damn. John Tony, where be me bob? Where be me bob? Oh no. God damn it, Bob. How could you? How could you do this to me?
Bob. Sure hate it when they have names.
Yeah.
died for a good cause, Bob.
That she did. That ye did. Is there a quicker way up through here? No. It's just glitched out for some weird reason and it's just stuck there. Nice. Check out some of these other challenges that I gotta do. And get rid of this fucking. Okay, let's do this thing. Back the fuck up, bitch. I can't go up that way, so I'm gonna find another staircase up, which is over here.
Get a spare mo. Thanks.
Ruben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Grant! I did. Thanks, Denise.
You looking for something to do? Always more
people. How's the form?
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then.
Military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so powerful. The virus escaping from LA.
They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? We filled zombies chewing on me and send it over?
Nothing quite so crude as that. I have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And here I was planning to put my boots up.
Oh.
I'll go.
Oh.
Sure, look, I can take care of myself. I am immune, don't forget. Fall over 9 times, get up 10, eh? It's just a little tumble we've taken.
Right.
Tell those agents at the CDC I'll bring back proof.
Nice, hell yeah. That's cool. That's cool, okay. Oh.
Shift's over, boy. What are you still doing at the Hopper Inn Hotel?
Wish it was fucking daytime here. Oh, hello, little purple revolver. Boom! You fucking idiot! crescent blades? The fuck are those? Oh, these. Nice. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck off, you fucking cunt. Where the fuck did Fatso go? Did he despawn? What the fuck? I wonder if there's a mod. There should be a mod where, like, every hit is a explosive hit or something. Oh, you little bugger.
At least this time, his shoes are already ruined.
Hey, let's go. We're going to the pier. This is the second to last location. Great.
Get into the CDC compound, find the blood sampler, use it, then back to the Serling to find a volunteer who'll give me a foot rub.
wonder something. Oh, come on, almost there, buddy. I'm gonna try to get all the way to the other side here. Oh, I was hoping to get out of the map or something.
CDC main gate. Here we are. Hazard suits, is it? Too good to wade through people's soup like everyone else.
Boom. Yes, try to repair everything as well. Fuck me, I don't have enough money to...
than a goth club at 7 in the morning.
Right? Oh shit, make sure I went in. So glad it sounds like a fucking toilet.
Mrs. Murphy told me only good could come. But here, their studies came back to bite them in the arse. Literally.
No, it won't come out yet. Let me back in there. God damn it. Off with ye leg, you dirty bastard.
I'm ready. Show me the freaky shite.
Wait, am I getting infected pieces from these, disposal not baggies but the disposal boxes that we see every once in a while?
Sampler.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Since when does a blood tester need security? All right. Dr. Dorian, is it? Dorian was working on specimen type echo, whatever that means. Not this one.
got you. So, echoes are the screamy ones, eh? Dr. Dorian's pet project, looks like. Not one of the screamy boys. Are you Dr. Dorian? I need to be sure. Would be a lot easier if you could speak. Gotcha, you loudmouth fecker. Now, where's Dorian? Should be round here somewhere. Good. Okay, our doc went over to help at Bay 3. Ah, Dorian. Place like this will make you lose your head. And arms. Knees. Toes. Doc, you there? I've got your inferno machine.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I do with that.
So, stick your arm into it.
I think you're sure. Oi! It's only gonna grab me!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
You and I relax in very different ways. Come on! Come on! Get a move on!
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Victory!
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You're lucky we need this vial, or when I get back, I'd be feeding it to you. Cleaning while I'm at it. Go on. Tell us where it is, then.
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Oh, nice and convenient then, yeah? Fabulous.
To be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who are very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine. All right, stop him.
Oof. I wonder something. Very disappointed I can't shock the entire ocean. That would have been cool. Granted, it wouldn't have been realistic whatsoever, but it sure would have been cool. Wait a minute. Right? That's exactly what I was thinking. Oh yeah, that'll let you guys up good. Nice.
No one's here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Of course it is. And it's my only ticket out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, key. Gotcha.
A machete. Interesting. I hope this guy still lives.
Keep it together, Bundy. I'm coming for you.
Right? But nope, we're not going for him right now. We're headed back to, we're going over to Beverly Hills at daytime, because I'm tired of it being fucking night. Yeah, I'm wanting to do a few more side quests before we continue on with the main story there. What time is it? 1 o'clock. Well, I'll go ahead and get rid of this one. What else don't we need? I guess that machete too.
party and a half, was it? You don't have pizza, but I really wish you did.
Man, if it all ends for us here, it's a hell of a ride.
I did at that, for me sins.
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs, sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with the lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
No, you, I don't believe a word of this.
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey. I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
Metal as fuck. That's the cover of the album right there. You stay, work on the music, and I'll get your Chopper for you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I gotta keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You gotta be careful. Because this one time when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the hall upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. So, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Then I'll get it from Misha.
But you best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
I'll hand deliver their backstage passes myself, boy.
Ah, shit, I didn't equip it in time. Fucking demolished them. Holy shit.
Hey, yo! Drop it. Drop it. Back them. Very on brand for Ricky. Smells like authenticity. Wait, no, I mean old beer. This looks like it was some proper fun in the sun.
Where the fuck? I see you now.
Locked. Finding this Misha Ricky mentioned. Ah, or if I make some noise, she might come to me. Let's get this rager going! Stop making trouble for the rest of
you. Wow. Stop making trouble. I can't believe she did that. Here we go, we'll solve this problem right here, right now. Yeah, you know what? This will work. Boom, bitch! Get off of me, bitch! Boom. Finally.
Hope there's at least a sex dungeon. Something else worth hiding.
Nice. Apparently I have another skill slot. I do. Awesome. Boom.
Chopper.
Bitch. How the fuck do I get out of here?
Just killed gods and whiskey. Not really how I was hoping to go down in the history books.
Chopper! Killer! This is it, New Dawn. Oh, did you... Were the band...
They had their final dramatic curtain call before it was curtains for them.
That's... They would have wanted that. I'm gonna write them a song for the new album. Slam to the Slaughter.
A new album, is it?
Yeah. Check this out. One man and one woman and her pain in the ass daughter, on a quest through the apocalypse to put a band together, playing music so spine-shakingly epic the zombies' heads literally explode.
Love it. Very zeitgeisty. Very now. Do us a favor, though. Make Jessie your tour manager. She'll do right by you, and you can trust her to keep you alive.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Another new start. Hey, you really helped me out. Oh, I got this big sword I used on the Knights of the Sound Fable tour. You want it?
Feckin' legendary.
They said this old skull could write no... No, our fans believe in us. And that's who this album is.
I thought it was for Jessie.
Oh, yeah. And Jessie, she counts as a fan, right?
Yeah.
Sure, sure. That's why she bought all that crazy soundproofing for her room. Added it right up. Just didn't want any new track spoilers.
Oh, shit. I thought she just didn't want to hear us doing it.
Probably that, too. You know what, actually? Oh, I only have, 2 more places. Maybe a hangar? And some kind of graveyard, obviously. I don't even have the option to sell that sword, even if I wanted to. Nope, nothing in unclaimed property. Cool. Where the fuck's the workbench at again? Oh yeah, out here. Oops. Sure. Apparently I still have one more available quest here. We'll go back to Halpern Hotel. Actually, you know what? Better yet, I think we'll just leave it here. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have enjoyed watching. I'm tired. Wanna watch a movie before I go to bed. You know, normal things. But yeah, like I said, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys. And I hope to see you all in the next one. Goodbye!